Amy from Frogpond Farms, and basically we are the only in Ontario to be 100% certified organically for all of our wines. Basically, it starts out in the vineyard where we don't use any synthetic chemicals. We are certified, so that means that somebody comes to the land and tests the land. Generally, they test the outskirts, so we do a 33-foot buffering zone around our property. Then it goes into our winery, where we're not doing any, well, we're not doing a lot of filtration. So we're not filtering out the natural preservatives in the wine, which means we don't have to add a lot of the unnatural preservatives. Our wines are low in sulfites, which causes headaches, migraines, redness, swelling, and congestion. You can drink an entire 750 to yourself. Chances are you're not gonna get a headache from it, which is nice. We also don't do egg white filtration, which means all of our wines are vegan. If you come to the farm on Larkin Road, we actually do a self-guided tour. You can take a tour along our vineyard, try the grapes, and you can also go around our frog pond and to our winery, which is closed, but we have a lot of machinery around the winery you can take a look at. We have some sheep as well. It's all natural, it's all organic. We have gardens of vegetables, and in the front, herb gardens. It's about a 10-minute walk. So come to Frog Pond and enjoy our beautiful land. It's like paradise here. You can bring a picnic lunch and order by the glass, order by the bottle, and enjoy yourselves.
Wow.
For you?